blade machines. And to make sure you have a security posture that's on par with what you need. There's always new technology coming on the scene, new hardware, and we are responsible for understanding what potential new threats are out there.